Hello, good morning everyone. Another species of mine. This is a Bulbophyllum lepidum again in bloom a few weeks ago. She bloomed and now gave me two blooms. Very lovely shape, like a necklace shape. This is a very easy to maintain. This Bulbophyllum species from Borneo or Kalimantan, Indonesia, is it to grow, but no fragrance, and the flower can last for about 1 week. Okay, then move here to see another species of mine. This is Area Javanica, for sure Javanica, a Javanese area from Java Island, and I love this one because the flowers are fragrant, and actually I was hopeless last time because when spiking the black bug damaged the spike, and now we can see only a little spike left here also. Oh my god, but after I move here, previously I placed this on the bright light, then I move here in the shade, on the shade only get morning light, and we can see the flowers now opening up, fragrant flower with tiny cute shape, star shape. Oh my god, Area Javanica is very nice with sweet fragrance. The first bloom under my care, and I grow only on the charcoal. I mix with a bit rice ashes. Easy to grow, easy to maintain. Okay guys, thank you so much. Happy growing, have a great day. Take care. Bye.